The third base drill is an excellent warm-up drill. We have a third baseman, first baseman, and catcher, each with a backup. Two balls are used. The coach hits between 3 and 5 ground balls to the third baseman, who throws to first.
Hey, let's rotate, guys. Hustle.
After both players at third base have a turn, the coach will yell, "Rotate," and the players will rotate positions clockwise. The benefit of the drill is developing good infield throwing and catching skills.